I don't want to get too detailed with these behind because, you know, I kind of wanted to focus on her head. Kind of go like this and down here, and then obviously everything up closer is would be darker, like closer, I guess you can say, like the camera or whatever. Let's see, have some kind of coming around here. Later on, I may start concepting. Like I said, I gotta do like five more of these. And as far as like the strokes go, I'm just kind of one stroke, pick up. I don't know if try not to go back and forth like that. Kind of keep this smooth. Kind of like to use opposite color or like a different cool color in here. And like that's a different kind of blue, so sorry. Let me see what this is. Yeah, it's closer to that. So. I think, you know, like with the strokes, it's. I never did this before, but like. Even just like curving it like that, just even in pencil work or whatever, it just makes a big difference in the just the flow, instead of going straight up and down, just little things like that. Were you thinking about doing some like Allen t-shirts and stuff? All right, that's pretty good. Me see, crimson. Yeah, that's. Rid of some of this white. So obviously, roses are like matte. I gotta run. Nice meeting with you. Have a good rest of your stream. Thanks, man. Thanks for stopping by. If you have a, I don't know if you're still there, but if you have a channel or whatever, like I'll subscribe to yours or. Or YouTube or something. Be sketch. Okay. I'll look for your channel. Hold on a sec here. I'll follow. Let me see. Follow you. Follow back.